Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the night when we will find Australia's next MasterChef out. MasterChef Australia 2021 final is going to be very exciting. You already know that this year's finale is not an usual one. We usually see a huge service challenge in every year's finale, but this time we are to watch a very special finale challenge. 8 of the greatest chefs of Australian food industry are to set a mystery box, and the contestants are to create a delicious meal with those ingredients to become Australia's next MasterChef. This finale will be aired in 2 days, and we will find Australia's next MasterChef tomorrow. So let's drill down to the business. Ken, a promising chef, has brought duck. Darren Purchase, the king of dessert, has brought passion fruit. And this passion fruit is going to be the second ingredient of tonight's challenge. Next up, Raylene Brown. This lady is a native food specialist, and this lady is going to take saffron milk cup mushroom to the kitchen. Nick Holway, an amazing chef, is going to highlight kohlrabi as an ingredient of this year's finale. Kate Reid is going to take pandan leaves to the biggest show's finale, and we are to watch delicious dish with this ingredient, hopefully. Josh Nyland, the fish king, has come with King George Whiting, a delicious fish, for the finale. And Kristen Tubbles, the chocolate queen, is going to take Clint to the biggest stage of this competition. And we are to watch delicious dessert once again with this ingredient in the finale. And last but not the least, Martin Benn, a true legend of Australian food industry, has highlighted tomato penzu as an ingredient of this finale. And we are to watch so many amazing dishes with this ingredient, as these are the thing that they need to cook with in the finale. Thanks for watching. Wish them luck.